Fighters fight for many different reasons. Some do it for the fame, others do it for the money. Eventually, all of that fades away. Yet going down in the history books as a UFC champion is something no one can ever take. It's proof that for a moment in time, out of all the fighters in your weight class, you were the best in the world. It's the culmination of all your hard work, the fulfillment of a dream. Tonight is your chance to take that gold belt and hear Bruce Buffer say, "And new." That kind of glory lasts forever.
All right, coming up next, we get to a featherweight championship fight between Max Holloway and Conor McGregor. Well, what a feel-good story for this young featherweight. He has worked so hard to set up this championship opportunity. He puts it all on the line here tonight. The long win streak, all the dues paid, all the hard work, the hay is in the barn. Now he is 25 minutes or fewer away from being belted with the UFC featherweight gold. First UFC title fight. We'll see if he can make the most of it.
This is his first championship fight, a tremendous amount of pressure on him right now. He is the number one contender, and this is the most important fight of his life.
Joe Rogan, this man has goals well beyond being the UFC featherweight champion of the world. That is the title that accompanies him as he makes the walk here tonight. He has won this belt. He has defended it in the past, but he wants to be the greatest featherweight of all time. And to do that, you need more title defenses, more dominant performances, more finishes. He wants to be mentioned with the Hall of Fame types. In order to do that tonight, absolutely one he's got to have.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
For this, our main event of the evening. Holloway is 31, McGregor is 35. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. We go inside the octagon. Here's the veteran voice, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Mario Yamasaki. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 20 wins, no losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland. Presenting the challenger, the This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of
22 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Waianae, Hawaii, presenting the winning, defending, undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Max Blast Holloway.
All right, this is for the championship bout. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
They touch him up, and we are underway.
Here we go. First round. You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. The UFC featherweight title is on the line. It does not get any bigger than this. All right, so here we go with round one of a possible 5. This fight to determine the UFC featherweight champion of the world, the number one contender, as many of you know, taking part in his first UFC title fight. Long winning streak to get to this point, and he has no visions of throwing it all away. He believes he will walk out tonight as the new UFC featherweight champion of the world.
Nice punch. Good job of timing strikes here.
All right, so let's see how the early portions of this fight play out. You know about the massive power he has in those kicks. He'll attack you low, he'll go to the head. Let's see if he can find the range here early in this matchup. Ooh, working well off of that jab. Timely defense there, huge block for him.
Wow.
Oh, tags him nicely with that uppercut, Joe. Effective punch there by Holloway.
That one hurt.
All right, so he lands that first kick to the body. That is a very good sign for him moving forward in this fight.
Kick lands. He's stunned. The champion is hurt here. He is in big trouble. He's trying to cover up. We might be seeing a new champ right now.
Oh.
Big shots.
Huge uppercut misses.
Well, the kick lands to the head there, Joe, but I gotta say, he moved right into it. So let's see if he can make the adjustments, try to circle out, and at the very least, get that guard up. Not a good look for him here. I mean, the hand speed, just absurd.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
There's that kick.
Beautiful uppercut.
How about that chin?
And another one gets to the head.
Oh,
he's locked.
Watch the shot here, Joe. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
This could be it.
Oh! Huge right hand! Back to the feet. Under a minute to go in what has been a wild round one.
Body kick, look at that. Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, straight right. Check the high kick. 20 seconds to go.
Oh, he's getting some hip in that one.
Effective punch there by Holloway. 5 minutes in the books. So the round is over mercifully for his opponent. Multiple knockdowns there. Big, big round from McGregor.
A huge round. His opponent was in deep, deep water, but through conditioning and willpower, managed to make it out alive. And here's a devastating punch that results in a knockdown.
The beautiful Brittany Palmer with us. Round two underway.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was...
Oh!
This could be it right here.
Oh! Well, when you've got his power...
High kick!
Oh, he might be out. He's got him hurt here.
Body kick, look at that. He's down.
Wow!
Really tagged him. You see Holloway's knees give out a bit.
Goes down again. Looked like he did stun him a little bit.
He had been throwing that uppercut throughout the fight, but this last one was the one that led to the KO.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near-perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
And let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle.
And there is the UFC featherweight champion. What a finish he turned in here tonight. He had the pressure coming in, and he certainly rose above it here tonight. Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki's called a stop to this contest at 1:47 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world,
So some UFC history tonight as we crown a new UFC champion. Congratulations to fighter and team. And man, are they going to enjoy this one. A lot of people not giving them a chance coming in here tonight. And this is a moment that at times people just thought we wouldn't see. New champion here tonight. The longtime incumbent is out. There is a new sheriff in town in this division, and it is going to take a big performance to dethrone the new champion of this weight class.